Sports Stars of Tomorrow is brought to you by National Life Group. Nominate a school employee who's making a difference in the lives of students at lifechangeroftheyear.com.
National Life Group proudly honors life changers, educators who make a difference in the lives of students. This week's Life Changer of the Year nominee is Corey Waxman at Bioscience High School in Phoenix, Arizona. The school's curriculum emphasizes science, technology, engineering, and math, but Corey makes sure his students are able to apply their lessons to real-world situations.
When uncovering some very complicated subject matter, Corey has found a way to create real-life learning experiences that allow students to engage in that learning and using the content, but applying it in a real and meaningful way.
We challenge our students to identify early in the year some issue in their community that they care about and that they feel something could be done about to make it better and less of a problem or a challenge.
Corey also started a club called eTech, an extracurricular activity for those students who want to do a little more.
We kind of describe eTech as a trans-dimensional experience for our students. We do things from on-campus projects like building a chicken coop or a skateboard rack or just random acts of kindness for teacher appreciation. And then we also go on lots of trips to give people experience.
The bottom line with teaching is about students. And the reason I'm a teacher is because I really enjoy that bottom line. It's about helping humans identify their passion and supporting them to develop skills to do what they want to do in life.
Congratulations to Corey Waxman, this week's Life Changer of the Year nominee. To nominate your own Life Changer, go to lifechangeroftheyear.com.